I want you to imagine that you see the enemy troops come towards the house, and you hear that the threat is made, and Fatima al-Zahra alayha salam, she refuses them entry. I want you now to imagine that the door has been pushed, and you hear the cry of Fatima, and you see that the house is now being set on fire. How would you feel seeing such a sight like that? And how do you think you would react?